We play Notre Dame softball to be a part of something much bigger than ourselves. We join together, we believe in one another, and we push each other to achieve a level of greatness that can only be reached when we all work as one. Our confidence comes from knowing that although we come from a small school in Crowley, Louisiana, and we may face a few schools much bigger than us along the way, but as a team, we will rely on our heart, our hustle, and our determination to be our best. To be better than we were yesterday, and to be better than any team that is on the other side of the field from us. Do not let our appearance fool you. Although some may call us spoiled, we are blue-collar athletes through and through. We come from parents that have spent their lives on a farm, on oil rig, shops, and crawfish ponds. We know what it's like to wake up early in the morning for workouts, to spend our afternoons in the hot sun during the summer, working to achieve perfection. While others are sleeping late or relaxing in their homes, we work to take our place in the history books of Notre Dame softball. We work to meet the expectations set on us by those that have come before us. We work to achieve our goal of bringing another state championship trophy home.
Could never turn back now. Got to leave it all on the floor. Been dreaming of the payoff through the struggles and the trade-offs. Fighting tooth and nail on the way up. Tell them the truth, but they think it's just made up.
As you prepare for this final game, know that you have done everything to be ready. Look across the field and see the fear in their eyes. Now is the time to be the hunter. Now is the time to eat.
Gonna teach them all a lesson. Got this feeling in our souls.